Today, I'm gonna walk you through an easy way to make intros for your YouTube videos. In fact, I'll show you some free intro templates you can use to simplify the entire process, and the best part is that they are totally customizable. Hi, I'm Andy from TechSmith, where we help you show what you know. There can be a lot that goes into the perfect video intro. They usually require some combination of designing graphics, shooting video, animating, and editing. This can lead to a great finished product, but it can also be a lot of work and maybe not something you're prepared to do. But the good news is that it doesn't have to be that complicated. All you need is a customizable video template. This will speed things up and make the whole process a lot easier. Here at TechSmith, we've included a bunch of elements in your Camtasia library already, and we have thousands of more assets ready to be downloaded that work directly with Camtasia at the TechSmith Assets for Camtasia library, where you can find one that fits your video perfectly. For now, let's assume you've found the intro you want to use, and we can get started. In the asset library, when you're looking at the one you want to download, simply click the Open in Camtasia button. After it finishes downloading, it can be found in the Library tab. Click the drop-down menu, and there it is under Downloads. From here, you can drag and drop your template onto the timeline to start customizing it to fit your needs. You can change colors, fonts, and shapes to fit your brand guidelines. A few even let you upload your own logo. You can apply a saved theme to the template if your brand has one already set up in Camtasia, something I recommend if you haven't set one up yet. Check out this tutorial our team made on how to save a theme. Having an intro that's customized to your needs just adds that extra layer of brand recognition to your content. The last thing you need is to get some music. Drag your music from the library or media bin onto a separate track on the timeline. If the music doesn't naturally fade in, you may want to add a fade from the audio effects to smooth out the opening of the intro. Do the same at the end, as your intro is likely much shorter than the song you've chosen for it. When you're done making your intro, you can save it to be used in future content. Just right-click the template on the timeline and add it to your Camtasia library. That's it! Throw your intro at the beginning of any of your videos to bring continuity and familiarity to your channel. If you enjoyed this video, give it a like. And if you haven't already, subscribe to our channel for more great content. Thanks for watching.